sip my coffee first. First thing in the morning, you already know what we about to do. Who is that? Who is that? That's them dogs in that red and black.
Damn, Flim Dog. Hey, run that shit up, Chase.
Yeah, got bass on me. And that gon' make them dance on me. Gas on me. You know I got that pack on me. Hey, you mean?
Georgia boy, COA TV. We back with some more Game of Thrones. Got that episode 9 coming in. I already know what time it is. Y'all already know what it finna do. Last episode was a banger, and I expect nothing less from this episode, cause you know how these episode 9 go. So let me go ahead and first let me sip my coffee though. First thing in the morning, you know you gotta have that cup of Joe and one to go. Or should I say one to blow, man? Y'all already know what time it is, man. But let's go ahead and get this show on the road, man. Episode 9, man. Game of Thrones.
Get it, don't stop, girl, I like that.
Yo, y'all already know what we finna do. Hold on. Turn me up in the headphones. But not too much, though. Bum bum ba ba bum bum ra ba bum bum ba ba bum 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 bum. Flame on, man. Episode 9. Oh, they done set your shit on fire. See, you just getting up. Oh, that's Ramsay and them 20 good men, huh? Her ass just standing there looking. She do something, goddamn it, hell. Your ass like fire so much, do something.
20 men rode into our camp without a single guard sounding the alarm.
Yep. The Northerners know more about that land than we ever will.
Put last night's guards in chains. Either they fell asleep or they conspired with the enemy. Find out the truth and then hang them.
Hey, you mean either way?
Unless there's a thaw.
Either way, we hanging there.
We fell and we don't have enough food to get us back to Castle Black.
We're not returning to Castle Black.
Forgive me, Your Grace. I never claimed to be an expert in military matters. But if we can't march forward, then we won't march back.
What the hell are we gonna do?
Have the dead horses butchered for me.
Butchered for me? I mean, you gotta eat, but dang. Devils don't like her goddamn man. I don't blame you, Devil. That motherfucker weird, bro. Y'all, my boy done jumped. Oh, they done made it back to the wall. They got back there quick as shit. But y'all just made it, goddammit. Shit, open the goddamn gate, man. It got them cold out here. We been walking for a long ass time, man. Open the goddamn gate, Sir Allison. Yeah, my boy John went and did that. My boy John went and did that. Don't be no hoe now. Open the gate. Open the goddamn gate for my boy. Quit bullshitting.
Open the gates.
Yeah, you mean. That right. I like this nigga John, boy. I like this nigga John. Nigga John done shot up the goddamn character list quick as shit, my boy.
It was a
fail. My boy was gonna fall out the top five shit, and then he solid at number two.
I went to save them, I failed. He didn't fail him. Or him.
Or him.
Or her.
Or her.
Every one of them is alive because of you.
Right, and they got on the boat when I told they had to get on the boat. The rest of them up.
I don't think that fact's lost on them.
One big ass. How won one big ass get on the boat, y'all? Or did he just walk through the water, shit, cause he just that damn big. And if he did, I know he cold as shit.
Send for me, Your Grace.
Find some healthy horses and a few knights to guard you. I'm sending you back to Castle Black. Tell the Lord Commander his king commands him to send food, supplies, fresh horses. In return, when I take the throne, I'll make sure the Night's Watch has all the men it requires. You can guard all 19 castles on the wall if you so wishes.
Damn.
The boy with the scroll could deliver this message.
And if Jon Snow refuses the boy with the scroll, what does the boy say?
Right.
I didn't name your hand for your expertise in military matters. Ride for Castle Black. Don't come back empty.
Yeah, you mean, because one thing about it, Devil can goddamn talk, boy. Devil's gonna talk, boy. My boy Devil gonna... Hey, he a silver-tongued surfer, boy.
Grace, perhaps Queen Selyse and Princess Shireen could accompany me.
My family stays with me.
Well, at least let me take Shireen. The siege is no place for a little girl.
Right.
My family stays with me.
Yeah. Lisa and Shireen. Hell, since Shireen so goddamn Melisandre won't try and goddamn sacrifice her ass. And Melisandre still on that bullshit. Damn.
What's this one now?
The Dance of Dragons. A true telling. By Grandmaster Monkey.
Dragons.
Well, that sounds like a proper story. I'll be gone for a few days, Princess. I want to hear all about the Dance of Dragons when I'm back.
You'll read it yourself.
Shit. Can devils read now? Last time I heard, he was out here still talking about some nigga.
What a lovely dress.
You don't like it?
Hell no, I don't like that shit.
Not at all. The Dornish climate agrees with me.
Damn, Jezebel, put some clothes on.
We received a threatening message. The princess's necklace in the jaws of a viper.
That right. Necklace was stolen from my room.
You did it, bitch. We know you did it. I don't like her, y'all, at all.
Your father understood the importance of keeping Dorne in the fold. With Oberyn gone, Trystane will take his place on the small council.
Mm-mm.
You have my word.
The word of a kingslayer.
Shut up, bitch.
No wonder you can't stand. You have no spine.
You are mother to four of my nieces, girls I love very much. For their sake, I hope you live a long and happy life.
Yeah, you mean.
Speak to me that way again, and you won't.
Mm-mm. What wrong with her?
I have learned the value of mercy from my father. I'll set your man free.
You're a good man.
Why do we play?
Oh, I thought they was playing. Better I thought they was playing the real slap.
Always be better than you. Have I ever?
I thought they were slapping each other in the face.
I don't think I have. I can't recall. You must love humiliation. Which do you love?
Chun-Li quickie fuck. God damn.
Pain. You going to cry?
Got your ass. Got you again. Got your ass.
You're going to miss.
Oh, yeah, she's going to miss. Miss.
You will. You're thinking too much. Now you're nervous.
Oh, yeah, she's going to miss
she's
now.
Right.
Uh-oh. My turn, bitch. Rabbit got a gun.
Luck.
Mm.
Now it's my turn.
My turn, bitch.
You're too slow. You've always been too slow.
God damn! Pow the ass. I just knew she was going to hit her in the face. Cause that's what I would have got there and did.
Who am I?
The most beautiful woman in the world.
And that's the truth.
Yeah, no, it's not. But whatever.
Prince Duran, Sobran of the Blackwater.
Prince, sorry about the other day.
Prince Trystane here is a man of mercy. He's agreed to grant you your freedom.
What's the condition, though?
I'm glad to hear it. Pie looks good.
One condition.
Right, what's the condition?
Perhaps some soup instead.
Knock that nigga teeth out.
Come on. Some oysters, girl. I'm talking to you. Where's the...
What the fuck?
Go!
Here she see.
Go! Go!
Sir Marion Trent, bitch ass. Oh. Sir Marion Trent, bitch ass.
Might be the best year for red grapes in half a century.
All right, y'all getting distracted. You supposed to be on mission. Go sell that nigga his goddamn cockles.
The arbor's finest your way.
Or oysters, that's what he be getting. The oysters and penny.
That was the eye to eye of this matter.
You know, following these niggas and everything, you supposed to be out there on mission, girl. She's still out there?
I don't have that.
The sleekest little mix in Braavos.
You buying?
Oh, I'm buying. But I never was good at sharing.
Yeah, you mean, I'm buying. I'm buying for me. Shit, I hope you got your own goddamn money. Oh shit. Hey, you mean? All right, you get your ass out of here.
Fish somewhere else.
Oh, right. We're in Brosco. I'm hungry. Come here, sweetness.
Are you? What are you doing? She all in. She ain't nowhere where she's supposed to be at, y'all.
Too old.
Too old. I mean, I feel.
Brea.
I don't discriminate, but you know, to each his own. I would have took her through that. Oh yeah. I don't know though. I don't like her face. She kind of ugly. Give me another one.
Too old.
Too old.
I have just the one.
The fuck?
Anora.
I mean, she was great. She was just ugly.
Girl. But well worth it, I assure you.
Oh, bet. Let go. Got another one just like her? Give me another one just like
too
her.
Too old.
Too old? Nigga, that's perfect. How long do you want?
Nothing better for your cock stand than fresh oysters.
I'll have one. Any vinegar?
Who let this girl in? Shoot!
Right, all right, get your ass where you're supposed to be at. Or you get your ass found out. Bro, no. Mm-mm. Hell nah.
Good.
Hell nah. Ew, man. It's fucking disgusting. This nigga's fucking disgusting, bro.
I'll tell you when we're done.
Fuck, bro, no. Ew, bro. Can't fucking stand this nigga, bro.
You'll have a fresh one for me tomorrow.
Of course.
Fuck, nah, bro. Kill this nigga, man.
I believe in second chances. I don't believe in third chances.
All right, bro. Believe in second. Yes, ain't gonna get no third. Yeah, better tread lightly.
Father. Aren't you cold?
No. What are you reading?
The Dance of Dragons.
Dance of Dragons.
What's it about?
It's the story of the fight between Rhaenyra Targaryen and her half-brother Aegon for control of the Seven Kingdoms.
Oh, this goddamn House of Dragons, she reading.
When people started declaring for one of them or the other, their fight divided the kingdoms in two.
Oh, is that giving spoilers in there? This is a House of the Dragon spoiler episode.
By the time it was over, thousands were dead. It's all right, Father.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I want to help you.
Oh, wait a minute. Hell no.
Is there any way I can help?
Nope. Stannis, you better not be about to do what the fuck I think you about to fucking do.
Yes, there is.
Good, I want to. I'm the Princess Shireen of House Baratheon, and I'm your daughter.
No, you don't. You do not want to help. You do not want to help. Man. What the fuck they got going on, y'all? What, man, I know they not about to do what I think they about to do. Because this about to be some bull. If they about to do what I think they about to do. Man, I'm just going to hit play, man. Let me just sit back and watch.
Where's my father? I want to see my father.
It will all be over soon.
Man. Come on now. Y'all ain't gotta do it like this.
No, you can't do this. Father, where are you? Please, let me see my father. Father, where are you? Don't let him do this. Please let go. Let me see my father. Where are you, please?
And the mama with it too?
It's what the Lord wants.
Man, no, it ain't what the Lord wants.
A great thing. All of us. But if we make this sacrifice.
Accept this token of our
faith. Man, y'all motherfuckers crazy, man. I told y'all these motherfuckers was cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Show us the way.
These motherfuckers. Right, you gonna, you, come on. That's your daughter.
Please, mother. Mother.
I can't.
Right. No other way. Right. She's king's blood. Come on. Man, don't do this, y'all.
Please,
don't do it.
Dark and full of terror.
Dark and full of terror, my head, man. Y'all better not set this little girl on fire. Bruh, no. Come on. Somebody do something. Come on, nigga. And you standing up watching. There you go, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. There you go. Go get your baby. Come on. Man, y'all lame as fuck, bro. Hey, y'all. Hey, this gotta be like, this gotta be like the most messed up. This is so messed up, man. This is crazy. This is crazy, man. What the? Wow.
Where have you been?
Just making. Yeah, you
been at, boy. Comandaves, does this potabilize me? Si sia egli vegetare. Jonas!
Oh, yeah.
Vapo crazy! Govoji!
Oh, welcome to the great games, goddamn. Oh, we about to have a tournament. Okay, see you get a little tournament. Let's get it. Hey, man. Y'all better put on a good goddamn fight, too. Man, that nigga swinging the hell out of that big ass sword.
I've spent much of my life in this arena, and in my experience, larger men do triumph over smaller men, far more often than not.
Has your experience ever involved any actual fighting? You, yourself, have you ever tried to kill another man who was trying to kill you?
And the big men were always too slow to stop my dagger from going where their muscles weren't. Yes, whenever I saw a beast like that one standing across from me, making his beast faces, I knew I could rest easy.
God damn! Well, shit! His dad can rest easy now, goddamn. Woo, shit! When Jorah gonna fight?
Men are right, every bit as often as imbeciles.
Uh-oh. You're my boy Jor.
Hmm.
finished scrolling just in time for this fight too. She looking like, nigga, this, I can't get rid of this motherfucker. This stalking me. Let's get it. Hey, man, flame on. Let's get it, goddamn it. Fucked up trying to go after Zora first. Ooh, shit. Get your ass up, Zora. There you go. Ooh, Zora, you can get your ass beat. Meanwhile. There you go. Ooh, he out of here. Sorry, brother, man. But you gotta go. That's right. One down for you, baby. I'm about to kill all these motherfuckers for you, baby. Jordan. Nigga look like he a little swift with that thing. You gotta be careful. Nigga look a little swift. Ooh, shit. Yeah, that nigga swift. Ooh, shit, god damn, Jordan. Oh, he stabbed him in the goddamn back. Joy, you got saved in. You might beat him though, Joy. You might beat him. Other dude tearing off in your head. I ain't even gonna lie. Hey, you mean? Got his ass. Got his ass. Boo, hell shit. Don't be mad if I come, my boy Jordan got there, came in and won this thing. Watch your back now, Jordan. Watch your back. The nigga ain't dead all the way. What? The fuck? Oh shit. Jordan speared the fuck out his ass too. Oh shit.
Protect your queen!
Right. Right. Good looking out though, Jordan. God dang. Ooh, no. But this episode going ham, boy. But this episode going ham. I mean, it is episode 9, though. Yeah, they ain't let her down yet. There you go, new Dario. Where you going? Yo, I done set this shit up, nigga. Oh, shit. Never mind. They poked his ass, too. I thought he had something to do with it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Let's get out of here. Shit. Come on, Tyrion. Come on, my Sunday. Y'all better not got there kill my Sunday. There you go, my boy Tyrion. Hey, you mean? Goddamn Tyrion, my boy. My boy Tyrion. NDB. Ooh. Come on, Unsullied. Y'all Unsullied nigga trash, bro. I ain't seen y'all nigga whoop nobody yet. Goddamn, Jordan don't kill more goddamn sons of the Harper than the Unsettled hell. What Grey Worm? Grey Worm still fucked up. That right, Grey Worm still fucked up. Oh, shit. Damn, these niggas deep as fuck, boy. These niggas deep as fuck. Y'all better not got down. Y'all better not hurt Danny on the Sunday. I know that. Come on, get in there. Damn, but we had Grey Worm here though. Shit. Damn, we had Grey Worm at 7. We'll be straight. Jory gonna get hit 5 or 10. Shit. New Dario gonna get hit 5 or 10. Shit. The Sully nigga need to carry that. Wait. Tyrion might get 2 or 3 if you come down to it. I get Danny and my Sunday wanna pee. Uh-oh. The motherfucking dragons. Why the fuck I forgot she had dragons at a time like this? Motherfucking dragon. Motherfucking Drogon. Oh, that motherfucker came through the fireballs on their ass, nigga. Hey, pull up on their ass. He pulled up on their ass. Oh, y'all done fucked up now. That's where you fucked up at. That's where you fucked up at. Hey, you mean? Yeah. Yeah. They're right. They're right. Come here, nigga. Shit. Yeah, let me give me a little snack before I get the fucking niggas up. Hey, you mean? Get your little bitch ass out of here. Flame on, goddammit. Dracarys, motherfucker. Dracarys, motherfucker. Hey, you mean? Hey, you mean? Drogon got bigger than a motherfucker, too. Y'all niggas done fucked up. Ooh. Oh, no. No. Shit, shake that shit off, my boy. Flame these fuck niggas. Hey, you mean? Oh, no. Shit. Damn. Damn. There you go. Damn, they throwing them fucking spear. Ooh, they throwing them fucking spear, though. Look, new Dario and Jorah still going in. Yeah, help him out. Yeah, that's your mama, shit. He saying get on me, goddammit. Get out this motherfucker, shit. He big enough to ride now. Oh, shit. Flame them niggas. There you go, get throw. Shit. Y'all niggas standing there looking. Y'all niggas better keep fighting. These niggas just launching goddamn spears at the dragon. Be careful, girl. Shit. Motherfucker throwing spears like hell. Get out of there. Come on. She about to fly this motherfucker, y'all. She about to fly this motherfucker. Let's go. We out. Shit, get my Sunday. Take my Sunday with you. Damn. You just love my Sunday, though. Damn, Danny. See, my girl done skated on there. Hey, you mean? Daddy, they ain't all right, I'ma head out. But this goddamn fire episode, boy. Damn, this bit about over too, man. Shit. That motherfucker tripping talking about episode, I mean season 5 ain't good. Shit, that's it. Damn. Shit, man, y'all motherfucking tripping talking about season 5 ain't good, man. Goddamn, season 5 got damn him, boy. Shit, season 5 can't miss right now, shit. That's my like the last 4 episodes been bangers, bro. Especially the last 2. Shit, y'all talking about episode? Man, I can't wait to see what the finale gonna be, shit. Why? Danny done got damn skated out of that shit, man. I ain't gonna lie, I thought old boy had something to do with that shit. But see, I get it not here. I ain't trust this ass, but hell. I don't know, I guess he did have good intention, but they poked his ass up, though. Goddamn Drogon showed up out of nowhere, shit. I don't know why the hell I forgot she just had, at that time, I just forgot, like, she had Dragon. I'm thinking, I don't know what the hell they finna goddamn do, shit. But shit, it worked out, though. Beginning of the episode, John showed up with the Wilders and shit. So they finally came through and shit. I guess so. The next episode, we gonna, I guess the White Walkers gonna be behind them. I guess we gonna fight the White Walkers in the finale for this episode, shit. So yeah, y'all. I ain't gonna hold y'all up too much, man. Y'all already know what time it is. It's Georgia Boy, COA TV, man. We'll be right back for the finale, y'all. Y'all already know. Let's go. Make sure y'all hit that like, comment, and subscribe button too, man. I don't even know if I said that at the beginning of the video, but y'all should know that anyway, man. Like I said, hit that like button, hit that comment, hit that subscribe to the side, man. Make sure you got your notifications on, man. We got these Game of Thrones coming back to back to back to back to back. Let's go.
Same OG, they hate on me. Why y'all gotta hate on me?